England is my city. Big up Nick Crompton. Jake Paul's my dad. Low gang for life. Only thing you had on me was I got sloppy seconds. But wait, but wait, but you mentioned 10 bars later there was a girl you banged after, told me that taught you a lesson.
Isn't that
another girl that you tricked to your pads?
Why?
Promising fans, but if they don't bang, then you send them away all sad.
That's it, bro. Isn't that?
Now on to another. Your best friend is probably your mother. Seen your dad's dick, you make me feel sick. And didn't you shower with your brother?
He did.
Talk about Jay as a master, but he's not the one that I'm after. Tweet about us on life support, but that shit almost killed me with laughter. 2 weeks, 12 vids, now which one has had the most hits? It's not the one where you sold out JJ. It was a Sidemen diss. Now I think it's time we switch up the scene. Picture Deji Olatunji and a drugged up team. Now some of your fans might know who I mean if I said that he met her in Bethnal Green. Time to scream help me, your hairline is fucked, you look like E.T. The last time you almost died like this was the time you crashed your TT. This beef was between me and you, but you wanted a few more views.
Why?
I wonder what I could do. Maybe just the rest of the Sidemen too. Notice how no one else has replied. Toby didn't pick a side. The others went for the more relevant bro. I guess you could say bigger fish got bro, you just don't get it. Coming at me and the rest of the guys, you're always bound to regret it. Shouldn't it be your dad that I diss? I mean the channel is pretty much his. And bro, I just gotta ask, are they your vids or your dad's vids?
Oh man.
And usually I'm benevolent, but you were hella bent on getting relevant. So you went and said, cause we're all prevalent. Do you know what that meant?
Idiot.
Deep this, you're facetious, I'll leave you speechless. I know your secrets, you need Jesus. I know your weakness. Bitch, I'm a genius. I used to go to his house,
yeah.
Not once was the little bitch out.
Never.
Sat next to him for 2 minutes, and suddenly this weirdo's aroused.
What?
Says he got loads of friends,
liar.
But that there filled me with doubt.
Liar.
To go?
What?
I wish his dad pulled out. Anyone get a studio, Deji? Next time you do a diss track, shout out everyone reacting to this with views. I would too. Especially you, Deji. I know you're reacting to this right now.